that's my cum.
That's your cum. That's your cum noise. You just go up in a girl and just be like, oh, oh. And she just looks at you in a real disappointed face. Like, what the fuck have I got myself into? I could have went with any man that I found in the club, and instead I went home with this human being right here.
I get that a lot.
You get that a lot?
It's okay, yeah, just, you know, seeing as we're, you know, about to get down to it, I make one of my noises. Then that's it.
You make
she
that
contemplates
exact,
life.
You make that exact noise. Oh, oh.
No, well, a lot worse than that. I mean, do you know some of them noises I make?
What's up, Key Mac? So you playing Division without me? Hey, Key, if you want to get on, hop on. Like, we got to
get on this D.
We got my homeboy. He just downloaded it, so. We try and rank up and shit, but if you want to hop on and shit and help us, then hey, more blessings. What's up, Don, my brother?
Yes, you like my semen, don't you? Yes.
Put your gay ass up, nigga.
Excuse me? This gay ass will fill your ass up, boy.
You oh. Gay ass nigga, you know that. you is really, you're like bisexual.
I'm not bisexual.
Yes, you
thank
is.
Thank you.
You are bisexual.
Yes, I is. I can assure you, I'm not that.
All right, let's get it. Where are we going? Right, you still over there where you started, or you died?
Oh no, I'm fucking some shit up over here now. Oh yes. Don't know where here is.
I don't know where here is either, but as long as you fucking it up, then hey, that's all that matters. Don't run, bitch. Where you going? Oh, you died. That's why you was going. Never mind.
Nice. See? That'll talk right there. Sorry. Oh god, I'm gonna get a boo boo. Oh no.
Hoping everyone's having a wonderful Tuesday. Yeah.
Not gonna ask.
Hold on.
There we are, Kung Fu Panda, you bitch ass. Oh fuck! Ow! Ow! Oh!
Not bad about that. Now, what was he doing?
Yeah, you dirty fag.
This is out the blue. Yeah, you dirty fag. I'm supposed to be going that way. I'm going this way. What the hell? Way down here and shit.
What was it?
First of all, let me see if that's where you still at. Where are you?
I'm on the weird ass blue circle.
Okay, I see.
Electronic device detected.
My bad. Carry on.
Chillin'. That's what's up, Dom. I've known the same thing, you know. Just rolled up a blunt, smoked that shit on some division, killing people with my nigga. Chilling and shit. What's so funny, nigga?
Nothing. It's just how calmly you said, oh, you know, just run the blunt, killing some people.
Oh, wow.
I mean, yeah.
Why
that's
you want me to say
it
like. Hey, yo, I'm just sitting here smoking a blunt, man, and killing people for the fuck of it.
Okay, now you sound like my radical dude thing from earlier. Yeah, I'm over here smoking a blunt with my homeboy. Yeah, it's radical dude. Yeah. Killing some niggas with my boy. Oh, God. It's just stream anyway. Oh yeah, there you are. The fuck is your title?
What you mean, what's my title?
Okay, well, first of all, Mama, why Daddy yelling out silly rabbit? That's the first part I need to question. The silly rabbit.
Don't question a silly rabbit. You never question a silly rabbit.
Oh, I see. So it's like porn for kids. Location nearby.
No, it's not like porn.
I mean, they've never really thought of child-friendly porn, have they? That's where I come into it. Literally.
You come in a lot of things, don't you?
No.
Yeah, you do. If it was a book, or a magazine, actually, of things that you possibly came in, you would be in that magazine. And your name would be listed under every single living thing.
Ooh,
from hamsters, you killed the fucking dog. Oh my God.
Sorry, carry on. I fucked him as well. Oh, I killed him
dogs.
As well. What,
killing dogs, killing pedestrians. Just on a killing rampage.
Pedestrians? There ain't no pedestrians on this game. They're enemies of me. You see, look, watch these here.
That's just a vision. Yeah, that's a vision.
You want a piece of this grandfather dick?
You want a piece of this? Never mind.
No, please, go on. What?
I'm not going to say it.
Oh no, please enlighten me. Go on, what do you want to ask?
No.
Oh no, you clearly have something to say. Go on, I'll wait. Problem?
So how's everyone doing? Everyone's doing fine, Printed. How you doing, man?
Hey, Printed, you wanna come in your own mouth, swallow it, grab a tit. Anyway.
Okay.
Okay.
Good. That's what's up, man. Glad to hear that, man. Man, I'm just trying to find some easy missions to do. Oh, I found one. Level 3.
Level 3? I'm miles away. Actually, what are you doing?
Oh, you gotta follow me. I'm up here. What? You wasn't following me the whole time?
No, I was going to the control point in the top right of this area. What are you doing?
Oh, you're doing the main mission. Behind me.
What are you doing? The Grand Washington Hotel?
Am I doing the Grand Washington Hotel? No, I'm not doing the Grand Washington Hotel. Am I? Let me check. Let's see if I'm doing the Grand Hotel. No, I'm doing the main mission. Level 3.
There's a main mission here.
Yes, eh? Level 3.
Oh, you're about the one beneath you, down the road?
Yes.
Oh, Jaffa Cake Trade Center. That one. Tell you what, I'll meet you there.
Okay. He said.
Let me do this quickly. Well, what I mean by that is I'll die and probably spawn on you.
Yeah, probably so.
Excuse me? I am a murdering god. Actually, wait, is that a good thing or a bad thing?
That's a bad thing.
Well,
because you can't be a murderer and a god put
together. Of course you can. I mean, do you think God back then was all nice and innocent, you know, made the planet? No. You know, we had a bit of fun rape and... It's printed resistant. Yes. Clearly someone's not an admirer of his own corn. I see. We'll get a couple things perfectly clear. First of all, let's go with the comment of I will knock out that Irish prick. First of all, wrong. Not Irish. Second of all,
I didn't see that part.
Oh yeah, did pop on your thing. And then I want to beat up that prick. Good luck. And last of all, lol, I hate your friend. Hey, do you have a fetish for me? Probably. Remember, most people that say they hate something is usually because they want it really bad.
Fuck.
Ow. Oh my god. Look at that, since he's decimated. Holy shit.
I don't keep messing with you. You wanna hide and shit. I ain't got time for my fuzz wanna hide.
Oh, that was a hit and a half. Oh, yes.
No cap. Amex 800 score.
So you're a faggot? Oh no, I don't know what else I got from that comment. I do apologize. Fuck me! Ow! Buddy, where are you?
I'm over here by the mission already. Where are you at?
Get fucked up! That's where I am.
Oh my goodness.
See? No, 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 I'm good. Don't you worry. Oh, I've got some fit blonde bitch in front of me now. Excellent. I made the right choice.
Anyways, I will see you later, cool. I'm gonna run since lockdown went from stage 4 to stage 2, so we can leave the house, but people need to. Okay, print it. Alright, bruh. Thanks for coming by.
He's gonna go on his faggot ass little run. Oh no, I need to go and get my ass more tight so I can make my man more pleased. That's the only reason people run. Let's just get that perfectly clear. Am I wrong? Do you go for runs? There you go, you see? That means you're not a gay faggot. Yeah.
These two right here have huge beef with each other, ladies and gentlemen. What do you think? Should we settle this in a ring? By any chance?
Excuse me?
Shall we settle this in a ring? By any chance? You versus him?
Oh, pole driver is this.
Ooh, you say he'll power driver your ass.
Easy, all I have to do is sit on him and he'll die. Everyone knows that. Can I fast travel to him? Oh, I can.
Nah, I'm bodybuilding and doing cardio. So
So you're bothered about your body. So you're a faggot. Excellent.
Oh my god. These two right here always go at it, I swear they do.
That's fine, you know. Keep crying them faggot tears a bit more. Oh my god. Fine, go for your pussy ass little run. Oh, it would be great. No, I care about living healthy. Definitely a faggot.
Damn.
I bet you only get she emails. Is that my own word? Sentence. I mean, the fact that you know about she emails makes me think you have a history with she emails, which makes me think you only get she emails. So, does someone have a history with she emails? Do you not like she email juice over your faggot face? As if you're laughing at that. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay, oh, man. Y'all, I'm just laughing at y'all two because y'all two always go at it every time y'all see each other. Y'all
I don't do anything wrong just because this little bitch got a problem with me. Hey. It is what it is. You're straight. Ah, yes, your penis is straight for them she-males, eh? Like it. About to see you coming out.
Sorry, Kuba, but I don't like your friend. Hey, I'm not... Most people don't like him. Most people do like him. Some people
Wait,
do.
Wait, what? Wait.
Some people do like him. Some people don't like him.
That is true. That is very true. Hey, printhead, go for your little jog, yeah? Cry your little bitch tears and fuck off. Thank you. Sorry. What? I didn't do anything wrong. Just because this little bitch has got a big mouth on him. Probably not even a him, it's probably a her. Oh, why care about healthy living and doing bodybuilding and cardio? Sorry.
Okay, just laughing.
There's nothing else you can do. You have to laugh at it. It's hilarious. I mean, I'm the one in the middle of it, but I find it hilarious.
This is some funny shit right here, yeah, I swear.
Oh, God. I don't like people like him. Ah, yes, people with a sense of humour and isn't a faggot. I got you. Happens to the best of us. I'm about to roll up. Don't blame you. Key.
What's the word, Key? The word is I'm about to roll up with you.
God, I wish I could run it.
Hey, man, if you was over here, man, you'd be high all the fucking time, bro. I swear. Because I smokes. That's what I do.
I smokes. You want to know what stage I've hit with your chat now? With printed, I am now what you would call rent-free in his head.
Oh my God.
What he's going to do is he's going to go for his little, you know, pussy run, right? And he's going to be constantly thinking about me. Take that as you will. Probably like how he takes it up his ass by daddy. Just saying. Bro, I am not a faggot. You see? I've rent-free.
It's not even popping up on my screen. I'm just like clueless on everything. Like, cause
I know, because for some reason, if you say a bad word on YouTube chat, it doesn't pop up on the PlayStation chat.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why. That's a new thing. So I'm sure it definitely weren't like that back in the day. Like, as soon as you like put, I think, too many swear words or say too many what YouTube would call bad words, then it don't pop up.
Okay, now I see it.
Yeah, I don't know what they've done there. So you have the choice to put your channel on child friendly or normal. Surely, well, if you put it on normal, well, you can have whatever word you want.
YouTube already knows my channel is not child friendly.
No, that's true.
So they may as well cross me out that child, want to, like, child, you know, want to be touchy, filly on children type motherfuckers. I'm not one of them. I'm
excuse me.
I'm my own fucking person.
So you're not cool, Rob? That's nice to know. Can you repeat what you said? I am not one of them touchy-touchy, feely-feely.
Touchy-touchy, feely-feely motherfuckers that like to get close to kids. I am not one of them motherfuckers at all. I would rather for a kid not to come into my stream and ask me to play with him, because the first thing I'll tell that kid is to fuck off.
Don't come close, too close to me, boy. I'll come in ya.
That's what he would tell a kid.
I probably did say that a few times on my own channel, not gonna lie.
Hey, Marcus, what's good with you, buddy? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Make sure you stroke my like button.
Marcus, want to lick my mucus? Oh. That's
what,
questionable.
To lick your mucus? What?
I don't know. It sounded good at the time.
Who licking mucus around here? Like,
to be honest, now we're on that topic, I think Marcus and Key should come swap.
What?
I'm just saying, we might as well interact with the chat properly. Where are you going? Wrong way. Get back here. Here. You. Thank you. Sorry.
He said, hey, you. Come back here.
I'm like a really strict porn director. Where do you think you're going? Bend over on that table! No!
Ooh, he's a runny little motherfucker, ain't he?
He will be by the time I'm finished with him.
He said, oh hell no, that's all you. Exactly.
Fine then, me invaded, Will.
I ain't got nothing to do with it.
Oh, you do now. What do you think, guys?
Shorty, what's good with you? What's good with you, Shorty? What's good?
The fuck was that?
I don't know.
We do get sexually excited. What the shit was that?
I get sexy excited over everybody. What are you talking about?
That is true.
I'm just that guy that does that shit, like.
Oh my god, you're basically a dog. I want to see a person that just want to hump their leg.
No! Yo, you gotta chill, yo, cause you almost got me fucking killed, yo.
That's using your words, technically.
How you doing? I'm doing alright, Shorty. I'm just chilling, playing a game.
That Irish Shorty.
Having a few giggles and a few laughs. As I should. I think I did this mission already.
Oh, maybe. It might have popped up on your map because you're part of my thing and I need to do it.
Yeah, I did this one already. Good. I got you.
Ow.
Ooh, they're trying to blind a nigga.
Oh, that's trying to blind a nigga. The fuck was that bullshit? Can you imagine in the middle of a war? You got this guy out there. Jesus, they're trying to blow it again! Oh, that'd be some good shit! Just see him run around in circles. Oh, that's funny. Little motherfucker.
That's good. I can't complain. That's what's up, Shorty. Glad you're having a wonderful Tuesday.
Ow.
Matter of fact, since it's Tuesday,
you're near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
What? Who's having a fat stepsister Tuesday? That's what I just heard. Did anyone else hear that? No? Bollocks. How the fuck was that? Ow.
What do you mean, ow? What did you say ow to?
Because it's hurt my fucking ears! The shit is that? What's up, gay as shit?
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
It's just... Oh yeah, I want incest on Tuesday.
I
What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? There's no way you listen to that bullshit. Get that shit. Get that motherfucker off that phone now. That. No. I want incest with my father on Tuesday.
Shut the fuck up.
I want to suck up my family on Wednesday. Oh no. I'm sorry.
Oh man. Where'd you go?
I don't know, I'm lost.
I see you over here. I thought she was over here.
Oh yeah, I went walkers.
This nigga. This nigga always
look how gay that nigger is! Look how gay that is! It's terrible.
Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl on the club, so Tuesday.
Oh god.
I guess she went out already, but I gotta face these niggas on my own. That's what you're telling me. Where the hell? It says you all the way back there.
What? What did I do?
It says you're all the way back there.
Oh. I don't know. Too busy trying to set up a stream.
No wonder I'm sitting here looking for you way back there and shit. Give up looking for this nigga. You know where I'm
what
at.
What did I do?
You
I'm
know where I'm at.
I'm trying to start a fucking strip.
You know where I'm at.
Where we need to be? Is it our knife? No?
I don't think you is. I'm about to roll up. Shit. The club going up. Hey, on a Tuesday.
Hey, this song's gay, yay!
You just fucking on the whole vibe, you know that?
It's terrible!
Shit. This was the song, yo. Like, you cannot sleep on this fucking song. It's not rap side. Oh, here they are. Ladies and gentlemen, I am taking a short break. I am rolling up. Some stanky stank. I thought he was going to say something, that's why I paused for a minute. When I said stanky stank, I thought he was going to say some weird shit.
No! Oof. That's, me a, for?
That's some surprising shit right there.
Well, what did you say?
That's some surprising shit right there. I thought you wasn't going to say anything.
Well, I don't actually know what you said. I was simply trying to think of a really bad title. Sorry,
oh,
what? What did you say?
Roll up that so, Reggie. Oh, Shorty, you funny as fuck. You know that? You real funny. You real funny, Shorty. Real funny. T-Mobile knows the new year brings big news. I'm tired of these fucking commercials. Like, suck my fucking dick. 5G on us.
What do? Play music through YouTube or Spotify?
I play it through YouTube.
What do you get an ad blocker for, on your phone so you don't get any of that?
Like, what kind of app? Because I could get SoundCloud. I could get that.
What phone you got?
I got an Android.
Thanks for that.
What?
An Android. There's a lot of Androids out there.
Okay, well, I got a Samsung 811.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you could, on the App Store, Samsung have got their own ad block.
Okay, I'll look that up, bro. Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FPG, God forbid. Virgil got the paddock on my wrist, doing front flares, giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit. Working on a weekend like usual. You ever had some weed that was so fucking strong that you were like, damn, this shit stinks so motherfucking bad. I don't want to keep this shit in my motherfucking house.
There's quite a few different types of weed. You got the damp stuff that make it heavier so they can sell you less.
Yep.
But you pay the same price. That's usually smelly as shit. Then you got the best weed we have over here, which is called Dutch. Light and fluffy, dried out perfectly.
Now, we got some shit over here called Zaza. I never tried Zaza before.
Is that a black porn star?
No, it's a weed.
I must say.
This nigga says it's a black porn star.
Can you turn that gay shit off?
No, this is my
it's
music.
Terrible. It is terrible. At least back in the day when I played music, you know, we had big names like Barbie Girl, Hollaback Girl, you know, real gangster shit.
Hollaback Girl is not a gangster song.
No, I'm gonna go and get raped in a prison on Tuesday. That shit should not exist.
First of all, he didn't say I was gonna get raped in the prison on the Tuesday. He said got the club blowing up on a Tuesday.
Full of gay boys on a Tuesday.
Excuse him, ladies and gentlemen. He's just a hater.
It's Jesus, cheesy ass fucking cunt. I'm stuck with. I can't play this music. None of this real gangster shit we get over in the UK. You know. I mean, at least some Britney Spears, you know, at least
who the
some
hell
gangster.
Wants to listen to Britney Spears?
Me, so I can sing along to it.
You want to sing along to Britney Spears?
Okay, fine. We'll just play Barbie Girl. We'll go back to the old days. Go on.
Barbie Girl.
You can't be Barbie Girl. You know Tupac listened to that before he died.
I'm pretty sure Tupac didn't listen to Barbie Girl before he died. When he was in that car, he did not listen to Barbie Girl before he died. So what you're telling me, wait a minute. So what you're telling me is, before he got shot, he was in the car singing, I'm a Barbie Girl and my Barbie World. And then that's when you know he got blasted. No, that's not how it happened. I don't believe that.
Of course it did. You don't know very well him and Shug Knight when they're taking turns with Barbie Girl. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. The Tupac's out. Ha, 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 yeah.
You real fucked up for that. You know that?
You
fucked up for that.
And you know, on the fucking West Coast, you got... No, East Coast, isn't it? You have Biggie and all that. You know, him and these guys were doing Hollaback Girl. The ultimate rivalry. You know very well. Before he died, he had Hollaback Girl.
One more. Trust me, please. One more, I swear. Just one more.
Hey.
What am I hearing?
The song's not over yet.
Yeah, change it up. We need a 35 mil. 35 mil, please.
What do you want? You want it again?
Yeah, one more time.
I'm not really gonna have this plank in the fucking stream, you shit.
Oh, there's more coming.
Oh, that can't be good.
What do you mean can't be good? I got new school, got old school, shit. Oh, you definitely don't know nothing about that old school.
He doesn't even know how to sing it! Who the fuck is this? You can't even say a full sentence without sounding like a fucking retard! Right, seriously! Guys! Okay, can I suggest a song that's old school but good?
Wait, you suggest a song? Now, a song you might suggest is something...
That's old school and gangster. That's what it is.
Okay, after the song, you can.
What's he doing? Gay sex? What the fuck's this?
Don't disrespect. Don't disrespect Pop Smoke like that. Do not disrespect Pop Smoke like that here.
Oh, I love up my ass, my name is Papa Smoke. Look, it's still going off with this little moan shit. What the fuck is this? Oh no.
Hey.
I'm guessing that's a fairly new song over there, right?
It's not a new song, but it's been out for a while.
Has it?
Yeah. It was out, I think, before or after he died.
Oh.
Standard cat 5, woman's cat 10. He was cute, just too young for me. Yeah, shorty, you know shorty no one.
Yeah, I hate it when I have that problem as well. As if you laughed at that, you
I can't help but to laugh at it.
It was cute, just too young for me. God. Okay, wherever your phone is now, that's right. Wherever you had it before was too loud. That's alright. I'll let you off on that. It's getting louder. Do not make it louder. Do it properly and get some speakers together like, you know, back in the day. That,
should
yes,
I continue?
That's the shit.
Hey, continue, print it.
Anyway, hope you start stream. Let's see what I can do here. Start broadcasting to the world.
All your money went towards your
Shut up.
There's my intro, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Yep. Thanks for that. That's the intro. Oh, God. Hey, hi, ho. Oh, wonder, lick my... Fuck me, that was loud. Where's my shit? Give me that. Oi, faggot lips.
Look at that, that's faggot lips.
Sorry.
Fuck you.
What am I hearing?
So you don't know Scarlord?
It sounds like underage horse porn.
What?
What else am I meant to say to that shit? I don't apologize.
I can't repeat what he said. I ain't gonna repeat it.
No, come on. Look. Problem?
Underage horse porn.
What's wrong with that? What the fuck is that?
He got too much bass in his fucking song. That's not the one I want to hear.
At least play it a bit of a distance so I can understand it.
I don't think you playing a distance you understand that shit, right?
Where the fuck are you, anyway?
I'm over here.
Yeah, I was standing at the place we were meant to be. Where the hell are you? That's your place. Are you? Craving
comfort food? Try one. You don't see me? I'm... You the one that left me, so you should know where I'm at.
Yeah, but I'm over here at the objective. Where are you?
So this guy didn't left me. Now I can't find him. Oh shit. My bad.
Am I in the underground garage?
I don't know. Where the hell are you?
Are you out in the street?
No. I'm in the motherfucking building. Where are you at?
I don't know where you went. I'm in the underground bit from the start.
I see you. I see you moving.
Interesting. Unless you went right past me and carried on, maybe.
Nah.
Maybe. Oh no, you didn't go this way. Where the fuck are you?
That's where you should have stayed where you was at the first time.
I was only around the corner from where we start the mission. Oh, we gotta wait for you.
It's counting down, so I don't know.
Right, let's get this shit done. Anyway, what's the problem, Marcus? What? I weren't lying, it just sounded like some underage horse porn.
See?
Hey, listen to this shit! If you play this in the club, how the fuck am I gonna dance to this? And once you answer that, full tilt.
You don't have to dance to it, just rock to it.
I can't even rock to this!
Hello?
Is this the division? Looking for someone? You aim a sniper at me one more time, I'll knock your fucking head off. Pussy lips. Wristwatch.
He's right here. Wanna talk to this? If you want him back, you make a deal. Back off. We'll deliver him unarmed.
Oh, you bitch.
Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid.
Oh, you're getting fucked up, huh?
I was getting fucked up.
Detected.
Oh yeah, that's how you fuck. Ow. The fuck was that shit? There we go, we're good.
What the fuck were you talking about?
Oh, there's a remote control car that ran at me.
Ooh, that was interesting.
What is it, a sex tape?
Nah.
Board!
Hostile radio intercepted.
What the fuck is that? Is that gay porn again? We just have underage whore.
That was crazy.
Porn playing. Now we got. Fucking song you were playing. Wait, went off about 30 seconds at the start of it. I got them back. Good old Ubisoft.
Yeah, that was the game, Marcus.
Yeah, that word rated gay porn.
No. What?
He saves that for after streams.
That's you that does that.
Hold on, wait, who has the history of joining chat parts and shit and listening and watching porn?
Oh, I did that one time.
Doesn't matter, once, a million, basically the same.
An agent needs assistance.
I need hit! Oh, who's coming after you? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, he's a big fucker. He's a huge fucker.
He's a huge fucker.
I didn't know he was that huge.
If you ever get a girl that says that you in the bedroom, marry them. Oh my god, he's a huge fucker. He was huge. Oh shit. Out of all the things he could have said.
Well, he was, I mean, shit.
I mean, yeah, he was big. I can't believe Marcus actually asked, was that the game? What do you think it was, actually? That's the question we should ask. What do you think that got rid of it?
Watch out for that huge.
Oh, that is a big fucker. Holy shit.
You.
Oh, it's coming on me. It's coming.
Gotcha.
Oh. Oh. You've got me. Fuck, I could put a turret on his ass.
Oh, no. Don't climb over.
Oh, don't worry. I've got big boy.
Oh, okay, Marcus, I know what you're talking about. I don't think it was one of the songs. It was on the game.
Oh, he thought it was one of the songs. Winky face. I got you, Marcus. I know, right? It's a horny little bastard. It could have been anything.
What's good, Jeremy?
Actually, is there anything I can pick up while I'm down there? There's a couple bits. Oh, yes. Yes. Feed me. Oh, feed me that fresh, fresh cargo.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die
Jeremy,
here.
Jeremy. First of all, you beat me in one race. That's it. One race.
What race?
we had a race on GTA. He beat me in one race, and he bragging about it.
So, was he the one that we meant to have this plane race or some shit?
Yeah, he wanted to pull up in a jet. I told that nigga, yo, if you don't pull up in a car or something. And he pulled up in a car, and it was fast, and he beat me.
So you lost.
Yeah, not too worried
about
it.
That's all I heard. What you need to do is to redo the race. And then if Rated loses then you can bully the shit out of him. He likes being bullied. He comes easy. I don't know why.
What?
I'm just saying you have a fetish when it comes to being abused.
You have a weird fetish. Me have fetishes.
The fuck was that shit? You faggot! Sorry. What?
That's weird. Yeah, I know. We're a rare team.
A very weird team. Oh, that was a good shot. Yes. Yes. The fuck was that at this time?
Well, y'all be downloading games and be deleting them. Like, y'all be downloading the good games and then just be deleting them for these other games that don't be worth shit.
True. I mean, GTA probably has the most on it. So GTA's probably one of the best games to have. Division 8 too bad, but... I think you're very limited on this until you get DLCs and shit, aren't you?
I hope not.
How you doing, Logan? Ham? Interesting name. Hi.
Logan Han.
Hey. Rubicon?
Cause my boy be playing at first, I'm not trying to be playing the same game like that. Well, if you already played it, not gonna stand it. If you already played the game. I can't duck, what the fuck?
Who the fuck plays the same game all day?
I don't know.
Fuck that shit. I don't have the patience. Oh, this shit goes all the way down there, okay. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, I'm getting literally abused. Ow, there's a gold fucking sniper! Ow! The fuck am I getting shot by? Peek-a-boo, bitch.
Look, there was nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength.
Yeah, boy.
I'll see you around.
Alright, I'm getting tired of this game. What's the next game?
Hey, now we can do your difficult ones. What the fuck are you doing?
Do you know what I'm doing?
The fuck was that shit?
I don't know what you're talking about. It's
not like you're riding a fucking camel.
No one's riding any camels.
That's boring. We need more camels.
Alright, you guys. We're gonna hop on something else, probably GTA. Or or WWE, one of them. But you know when I come back, so stay tuned, and I'll be back with some more action. This guy.